Now, Ronan, power is not what you would have thought of when we first met Shy Marlissa back at auditions a few months ago.
Yeah.
How has she transformed since then?
You know, what's been wonderful is Australia got to witness the transformation. They saw her at auditions coming out in her crazy trousers. And this 14-year-old schoolgirl has turned into a superstar right before our very eyes. And it's been an absolute pleasure to work with her and mentor her all this way. Really amazing.
Please introduce her power track for tonight.
Okay. The maturity and raw talent this girl has shown every week at her age is incredible. Nobody deserves to be in the grand final more than she does. Seeing the monster hit from Alicia Keys' Girl on Fire, this is Marlissa. That was great.
Marlissa!
Last week was definitely my best week ever so far. This is way... I am speechless.
For power, Alicia Keys' Girl on Fire.
Awesome.
Yeah? That is unbelievable. Marlissa's rehearsal went so well that I had a bit of a surprise for her.
I have a big charity ball on Friday night. I wonder if you'd like to come along and sing a song. Would you be up for it?
Yeah. I cannot believe I'm here. I was walking on a green carpet and all these photographers were taking photos of me.
How does it feel suddenly being famous and all eyes on you?
This is a world away from what I used to do.
Please put your hands together for the incredible talents of Marlissa.
I should be at school doing my homework, but here I'm performing at Ronan's ball.
Marlissa!
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, throw me like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Great vocal. Love the way you delivered that. I thought it was great. The only thing is I wish that you got into it a little more with your body language and communicated just a little more to give it that extra oomph. But that vocal was spot on.
Thank you. Are on fire. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Not only have
have you stepped into your voice and your confidence, but you're mastering those runs and you're singing the biggest songs around. So congratulations to you and to Ronan.
Melissa, I actually, what I've loved about you from the last few weeks is how much the confidence in your, I kind of disagree with you a little bit. Like, I think your body is telling way better story than it has been in, you know, at the beginning. You're so much more in it and connected. The only thing I'd say is I wasn't completely sold on the song choice for you, even though you sang it like, woo! But I mean, I'm so like that Alicia Keys thing with the real and the gut, and it's just a different voice to me. I probably, yeah, wouldn't have gone down that route. But you sang it well. I mean, really well.
Thank you.
There's games being played on the panel. We're top four. Wow, how that wasn't a standing ovation from you guys is beyond me.
What?
You saw what Brothers Three came out and did a moment ago. An average performance.
Everyone.
Of course. Give an honest critique. Give an honest critique. Not that.
Average.
That was not average. That was incredible. Vocal performances we've seen on the show this year from Marlissa and from any other contestant, if you ask me. Great job. So proud of you. Well done. I hope Australia votes. Wow.
Well, right, if you want to see Marlissa make the top three for X Factor 2014, she needs your votes. Call 1902-557-502 or text Marlissa to 1977-8888. Don't forget, you can vote on the X Factor app, and you can vote right now. Put your hands together, please, for Marlissa!